Now we just have to make our way back down. They all kind of just like turn to stone. Oh no, not stone. They're just already kind of stone-like. Okay, what's up here? Most phantoms destroyed. Ah, so it's like an online deal. Shows you like the accomplishments of certain players. I think I can level up now.
Brave soul for whom death is no fear. Prithee, lull the old one back to its ancient slumber.
White eye stone and the blue eye stone. Eye stone should briefly connect to fused worlds to reduce your physical form. Maiden Black manipulates souls with inhuman prowess. Her strength allows her to aid slayers of demons.
What is it? Seekest thou the power of souls?
Power of soul.
I am. Oh. Perhaps.
Defaults to no.
Vagabond souls become thine own. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost.
You mean like a 16, 10.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Sure.
Art thou finished? May thy strength.
I can forge weapons.
Can I upgrade anything? I can like increase my damage by like 8. I don't have any one more sharp stone shard. Put back some of the stuff I'm not using.
Rest assured.
Actually, I probably could level up even more if I use some of my souls that I have. Touch the demon inside me. Like a 10 endurance. One more dexterity. Go on and do Tower Knight, or do something else. Digger King. Tower Queen. I think it's Latria. The Busted. Shadowman.
Mm.
chieftain. The Shadowman is trying to storms, yeah. Oh, you can give souls. I think that's where you do like the corrupted thing. Where you play the game backwards. I think I'll try to get some of the dragon items. Just cuz. Not too hard to get. I think I can one-hit these guys now. Nope. Close, though. Probably with an R2 I can. Strong attack. Kill these guys in case they give me a shard. Lot. I think this is the fastest way to get over here. Does a dragon come? I don't see it. I think it might have already moved on to the next area. Nope. I hate you guys. He's there. Got him to give over here. Okay, does not want to come. I'll go check it out. Ooh, that rumble, though. Archstone shard and full moon grass. I think if I leave, he might go now. Let's test it. Guess not. Might need to kill him later with like an arrow or something. Eh, whatever. I thought maybe he would still aggro from there, but appears not. Maybe after I come back for the first time. I remember how much harder this place is compared. Decent place to get sharp stone though. Happy. Counterattacked me. Throwing knives. Treasure.
Blocking this passage, if it please you.
Okay.
I'll do it just for you, buddy.
Was it worth it? Probably not. Crescent moongrass. he's still alive. Gonna heal a bit. Parrying really is the way to go. Wooden catalyst. I think it's better than the one I have. Nah. Okay, if I were to go this way, this is where Straub is, I think. I think this might be the area where Dog is. Gash resistance ring. Does like bleeding? Bleed resist?
Thank you. That's twice now. Time to forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it.
Dark moongrass. Blue Eye Knight Saras. Curis, or I forget how that's pronounced. Make sure his Straub isn't killed somehow. Well, they overwhelm you. Go try that again. It's not too hard to get there. Run for it and see if I can make it. Winged spear. Probably gonna die for that. Not quite. The bad thing about the dogs, they just break your guard really easy. Thank you. Okay, I didn't get them all at the same time that time. I think this is actually the way you have to go. Oh, never mind.
Ah, we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you.
Yeah. Buy like a shit ton of bolts. Could kill the dragon. Regular bolts do like 10 more damage.
All right.
I'll buy a bunch. Might end up killing the dragon eventually. Use its soul, I believe, to make a bow. Or something, I don't know. Might have to fight. Oh, hey, Strava. Just gonna chill on the roof. I might have used the new moon grass on accident. No, never mind. Okay, did it a lot faster than I thought it would. Try again. Starts like right here. Well, might as well get this. I'm gonna die again. That's all the items. I got like a spiked shield. I don't have enough strength for it. Oh, we got a compound short bow. Let's see what's down here. I'm gonna buy more arrows.
All right.
I didn't even see this stairway earlier. I think the Crescent Moongrass heals more because it's a percentage. Crispies. Ah. I think I got backstabbed or something. A lot of damage really fast. Or it's like a counter from the Blue Knight. Do your thing, nerd. Guys drop bolts as well. Okay, crispy horse. Gives me a decent half amount of half moon grass. Ugh. Words. Oh. Like they can also give like new moon grass or like late moon. Is it worth it?
It was worth it.
I need a key for that. I think you need like a, maybe it's a tendency thing, I'm not sure. So tanky. Large heartstone. Lotus. Try rolling. Yeah. Get a key from somewhere. It might actually be later in the one levels. Boletaria. Oh yeah, he knows magic. I forgot about that. So wonder that I guess this inspired the one boss in Bloodborne. They have like all those mages. Basically just a better tower, like a iron golem. In like every way. Well, one lived. How much damage I can do to it? Okay, well, it blocks my shield. Ow. I got counter damaged. Shit. If you get hit during an action or when you're stunned, you take extra damage. Well, shit. I did all that just to die at the last one. Good crispy horse. We meet again. Sharpening stone. I think it repairs your weapon or something. Bam. Okay, round two. Damn, the controller shake on that magic is crazy. Okay, let's try to break one of the, like the right leg first. I think the right leg's as broken as it can be. Shit. Ouch. A flame. I fucked up. His head is inside of the wall. Man, I just got stunlocked to death. Got it three times that I couldn't deal with. Well, the first one I could have dealt with, but the second and the third one I couldn't do anything about. Close. One more try and I should have it. Hey. Do not appreciate. Could try like a pine resin. Might help. I guess I didn't make the cycle that time. I thought I can make it since he did a one on the other one. I think I got slowed down by some of the enemies. Crispies, please. I shouldn't need any more moon grass. Okay, we got some more. That's
got stuck.
Are you gonna heal, are ya? Headshot. Go this way first. To kill him. Those bad things will happen. We'll probably just fly. Shit, there's two of them down there. Ah. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Caught me on a roll. Man, I might just use the rapier. Try the rapier.
Hello.
It's to trade your souls.
No, I'll go back to stockpile.
I would be happy to light.
Rest assured. Best of luck to you.
Enter your souls. No interest, eh?
I use a sorrel fast.
Enter your souls.
A winged spear. Can I even use this? I can. I think. If I two-hand it. See how good it is before I fully commit. Not much. Got like one more sharp stone. I think I'll use the rapier. I see like a poking weapon so I don't knock them off. Crunchy crispy. Those scorch marks below you tell you like where they're gonna spawn or where the fires are gonna happen. Didn't die. Kind of a lot harder to kill multiple enemies. We can just magic them to death. I could just do that on the boss fight. Ah. The thief ring, what does that do? Comes harder for enemies to attack. Flip, flip. Hopefully I'll poke him off. Seems good. Ah. That one just flew off. Flame piercing's pretty good. Well, I fucked up. Oh, never mind. Shower night.
My body is restored.
Iron Demon Soul. Can't go any further. Fog is blocking. I'm not going anywhere else.
Only those who've slain an archdemon may pass.
Which we have not done. Need to go one of the other stages now.